I'm afraid I haven't been completely honest with you. I don't live in Puddlebrook at all, and my name isn't really Miss Peartree.